I knew that if I was going to challenge Team Magma and Mount Chimney, my Pokemon would have to be well prepared. Little did I know that four of my Pokemon will evolve by the evening, and I would also add a new member to the team. As soon as I walked out of Meteor Falls, I was challenged by Cindy and her Metatite and Makuhita. Dustox wiped out Metatite with some gust attacks, while my Makuhita took down hers. I ran into Nob on the path, and he challenged me with a Machop. I let Wingull have a go at this one. Further down the path, I ran to Hector and Marlene. Their lineup consisted of Zangoose, Metatite, Seviper, and Spoink. I started off with Shroomish and Makuhita. Zangoose went down no problem, but Seviper managed to poison Makuhita, forcing me to withdraw him and unleash Wingull. Wingull and Shroomish would run the remainder of the gauntlet while sustaining only minimal damage. After that battle, Shroomish evolved into Breloom and learned Mach Punch. Not only that, Makuhita also evolved into Hariyama. As it turns out, the path led back to Rustboro. I decided to take a breather and eat a quick lunch before heading out again. I decided to bike back to Fall Arbor Town and do some more training against some wild Pokemon. After a battle with a wild Spinda, Zubat evolved into Golbat. Before I left, I got a blue flute from the Glassmaker. I then went back to Meteor Falls to pick up where I left off. It would be here that I made my first catch in a while by snagging a Swablu. A few minutes later, Wingull evolved into Pelipper. I'm heading back to Fall Arbor to rest for a while. Team Magma better be ready, 'cause I'm coming.